our sixth grade concert. We are so glad you could join us today. Just a few quick reminders for our audience. Always remain quiet during the performance. Be considerate of others and our amazing auditorium. No food or beverages allowed. Cell phones need to be silenced and the screens dimmed. Also, no flash phones. The flashes will distract our performers.
Our concert today is from all around the globe. Our first two pieces begin our journey. Shiro is sung in Hebrew and simply means sing. Tarakita is meant to represent the sound of the East Indian drums or bowls. You will also see some of our singers performing traditional Indian hand gestures called mudra.
Shiro, 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 Shi The first of our next two pieces, Storm, is a musical recreation of a thunderstorm, and the second, Song 2, sung in Latin, is a beautiful fusion of Eastern and traditional Latin music. You will hear our ensemble of soloists starting this piece by layering sounds.
Thank you. coming out to be with us tonight. Coming up next, we welcome our student teacher, Mr. Jacob Huber. He comes to us from Augustana University, and will be conducting two American folk tunes, Aiken Drum, about the man who lives in the moon. And on that song, we have a special guest. We have Ms. Crystal Peterson, and she's here tonight to play the fiddle for us on this song. And I told her she could just stay and play for me all day long. It's so good. And then we'll finish out our second song, Turkey in the Straw. Like most of our folk tunes that come to us from early America, the syllables, the language, the verse is complete nonsense. So just sit back, relax, and don't try to analyze. All right.
There was a man living in the moon, living in the moon, living in the moon. maneuvers, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and life to everything. We hope you have enjoyed your musical adventure around the globe today. We finished with Stand Up from the musical Harriet, a story about Harriet Tubman and the Underground Railway. This song reminds us to stand up for each other and the strength we can find within.
Well, my face runs, ooh, well.
you dismiss your students, you can meet them in the cafeteria or